After more than a year of doing business remotely, Pittsburgh City employees will be returning to work in the upcoming weeks. Employees in the mayor's office will be the first to return to the city-county building on Monday, and then they'll phase in other departments over the next few weeks. The city says safety measures are still in place, and they're adjusting schedules to allow for distancing.